The Orchid still not ready to go. And main provide enough distance for MVP not to go in, but never mind. They already jump on it solo, trying to finish him off immediately. A couple of crits, and they might be able to get it, but no. Witcher's crits gets laid out. Yes, the Witcher Wyvern's down, but a really good snowball sets everything up with a Sonic Wave on top, and MVP Phoenix just crumble under the pressure of Vega Squadron as they go through three heroes and are now well set up to take that Tier 1 tower.